guys, it's Sammi and Lisa with Nashville on the Market, and today we're talking about what we love about living in Franklin.
Yes, I grew up here, and it's just, I mean, one of my favorite places ever.
It's everybody's favorite place now.
That's so true. Mm-hmm. Well, first thing we love is the parks and all of like the recreation and just everything that you have available to you.
Mm-hmm. They've taken a lot of care to make it completely walkable, and now you can canoe and kayak from like Pinkerton Park and Lewisburg Pike and Riser Point subdivision. Mm-hmm. So it's very outdoorsy. Mm-hmm.
The second is downtown Franklin. It is just the cutest little downtown area. If you've been, you know what I'm talking about.
It has all of the shops and restaurants you could ever want to see. Mm-hmm. And it attracts a lot of tourists. Mm-hmm. And it is always having a festival or something.
Yes. Yeah.
Farmers market, mm-hmm, festivals, runs. Mm-hmm. Just they do really a really good job about keeping the community involved.
Mm-hmm. Fun fact, my first job ever was at Puckett's, which is a little restaurant in downtown Franklin. I was a little cashier.
How long did you work there?
A summer. Mm-hmm. Really long term.
The second we love the school system. People love the schools in Franklin. They have their own district, Franklin Special School District, mm-hmm, that feeds into Williamson County. And so a lot of people pick Franklin because of that.
Mm-hmm. I went to Franklin High.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It was a good school.
She's a product of the school system.
So that's the third thing we love, which is the schools. The fourth is the close proximity to Nashville.
Mm-hmm. Franklin already has everything you need, mm-hmm, but if you do need to leave, you're close to Nashville.
And you know, it's so nice to be close to like such a metro city. Mm-hmm. You know,
it is. And the last thing is they are, Omar used to be there, mm-hmm, and Belmont came in and partnered with the Heritage Foundation, and they bought that campus and they're preserving it. And it's going to host some businesses, but then botanical gardens. It makes me think of Cheekwood. Mm-hmm. And it also, they're talking about putting an entertainment venue in the back, but that's still, mm-hmm, being worked out. All that to say, they take a lot of effort to preserve Franklin and
preserve and continue to increase the amount of things you can do.
Right.
It's just such a beautiful area. But yeah, those are our reasons we love Franklin, Tennessee.